One of Oregon's long-lost treasures hidden in Detroit Lake. Before the recent rain, the water was so low, a Marion County deputy made a shocking discovery. Wanda Moore now reports from Central Oregon.
What lies beneath Detroit Lake? This fall, residents of Detroit were able to find out.
Yeah, it was bizarre.
What they saw were remains from another time. A 19th century utility wagon, perfectly preserved underneath the lake's surface all these years. People in town couldn't believe it.
They thought it was a hoax, you know, because, you know, they just thought, yeah, that couldn't have been there all this time and no one saw it. But they didn't realize that, yeah, it could happen because the water wasn't down that low before.
What made this discovery possible? Mother Nature. The lack of snow last winter meant the lake drained 143 feet below capacity over the summer.
Even in the winter, when it's at its lowest, it hasn't been this low before.
Marion County Sheriff Deputy Dave Zahn went on a treasure hunt back in October, expecting to see some remains of Old Town, the 200-person town abandoned and flooded in the 1950s when the dam was built. And while you can see some remains of Old Town every fall when the water levels drop,
there were places that you could see, even driving by, that I had never seen before.
And you probably won't for a while. Now the water levels have already risen again, burying its secrets below the lake.